Hello everyone, good morning. Good morning. Yes, pupunta ako dun ngayon, kalmahan nyo lang. Hi Mitch. Mabilis lang yung live kasi gusto ko lang ng kasama kumain. Mayroon breakfast muna. Hello Mona. Yes, long hair era. Bad hair day kasi. Pag bad hair day, ang sagot ay mag-wig. Kasi, na-late ako ng gising. Tapos, hindi ko na siya maayos talaga. Kahit anong blower. Hindi ko siya feel. So, nag-wig na lang ako.
Oo.
Nahirapan ako mag-decide. Should I wear boots or Converse? Na haircut. With this outfit. Without the jacket, ha. With the jacket lang ako kasi mag-wig. Pero okay na po. Sana lang shorter yung skirt. Time na nagawa. Kasi short human being. When I buy skirt, hindi lang show for sure. For Converse, no? Pag may time ako magpalit, pero feeling ko na lang yung time magpalit. Kasi kailangan 11:30 makalas na ako dito. Shout out kay Chris Barron. Pero alam mo, ang pagkat kung tinitigan yung sarili ko with Converse, with boots, with Converse, with boots. Ayun nga eh. Kunin natin yung Converse. Ito kasi yung Converse ko. Ano siya? Like the vintage emerald. Yun yung inaano ko kanina na parang it's too bulky for the cargo skirt. No? Actually, it works with both. I'm just like looking for the better option. I'm gonna wear it while I'm eating. Hi, Tin! Kaso, sobrang Avril Lavigne vibes kapag nag-converse ako. Ganito kaya ka every morning para di ako nahihirapan. Kaya mag-decide ng susuotin ko. Kasi ang hirap-hirap pa talaga minsan mag-uad. Match na outfit. Ano ba? Sino ba yun? Choose with me every morning. Kahit mabilisan yung libat, para lang makapili tayo na susutin. Sige, Beth. Kakamusta kita sa baby dolls? Sa mga baby dolls na pasok na yung mga katawa. Kasi kahapon, we just enjoyed with friends talaga. Sabi namin, deserve natin to. Kasi nagpunta pa kami ng Taytay yesterday. Like, before live, meron kami sayo sa Taytay. May pa-zumba doon. May event. Tapos, pwede-dance kami din. Tapos, as in, mabilis lang kami doon. Kasi mali-late na kami for live. Mag-late pa kami umalis. Kaya as in, gumising kami ng super early. Eh, di ba, ano, from big, yung nag-prod kami sa showtime, yung baby dolls prod, afternoon, sobrang pagod kami sa sakit ng katawan namin. Before live yung rakat namin. Like, di ba, nag-prod kami, sobrang lala. Tapos, alam namin, umaga pa kami gigising kinabukasan kasi we have to leave here around 6:30 a.m. para makaabot kami sa event sa Taytay. Tapos, nakaalis kami mga 7 na. umabot kami. Pagdating namin doon, no rehearsal at all, sumalang agad kami. Pagsalam namin, picture lang sa mga gusto na magpa-picture, ganyan-ganyan. Tapos, ayun na, umalis na kami. Exit na kami. Diretso na kami lang. Ayan. Ano yung mga okay na ba, Pe? Ayan, okay. Thanks, Mom. Kayo ang stylist ko for today. Because I don't have enough time. Pero wala akong kumain. Kasi natulog ako kahapon na parang feed ko, gutom ako. So pagising ko, gutom na gutom ako. Ah, without the jacket. Like that. Kasi mag-movie ako, kaya ako mag-jacket. Kasi alam niyo naman, napakalamig sa studio. Piling ko, pag long hair ako, mapain mo ba yan? Ang daming, ano, nagtatanong sa akin kung bakit parang nag-change ako na, ano, minsan. Dahil kahapon, di ba, I was wearing boyish stuff, ganyan. If you guys wanna know, Babydoll Ina is the girly one, but Vanessa is a boyish one. Hello, Ate Belle. Like if you makikilala niyo ako personally, I'm not that girly girl type of person. Pero I do like wearing girly girl outfits. Pero sobrang, ano lang talaga ako in real life. Like, t-shirt, biker shorts, ganun. Isuot ko kahapon, galing kasi kami nga dun sa Zumba events. Kung ano isuot namin sa Zumba event, yun na rin yung sinuot namin sa life. Kasi we don't really have time to change it. Kasi yung peg ko nga sa, ano, is the preppy one. Girl next door, which is thankful naman ako. Kasi a girl next door can be boyish sometimes. Kaya, pero mas prefer kasi nila na ang i-hold kong image is the preppy, girly, skater, girl vibes. Which is kind of true because I used to be a skater, everyone. For your knowledge. I do roller skates and I do not, di ako nagtitrick sa skateboard, pero I used to have penny board. Ano yung mga trip ko gawin sa life? Kasi kapag nasa bahay lang ako, I do paint, I sketch. Aside from dancing, yun yung mga pinag-tipo ko ba. Hindi ako yung sasabihin ng like mag-gimmick or galang tao because before I wasn't really allowed to go out, so I make myself busy instead of cellphone. Parang ngayon puro cellphone na lang ako because of Netflix, cellphone, laptop. Pero before, as in, I make myself busy with different activities. Kaya natuto ako mag-drawing ganyan. Feel na feeling weird. Ang haba lang, walang social media. Kaso, pag ginalaw ko to, papangit kasi hindi ako marunan. Yung juggling natin yung tiyan. Hindi ko nga alam, tay, ano ba? Kinain na tayo ng lupa. Hindi tayo nakapag-jump. I believe, mas matutuloy kung biglaan kaysa planuhin. Hello! Ayun ah. Lakad namin muna kahapon. Ang sobrang biglaan. Actually, pinano namin yun. Kasi hindi na dapat siya matutuloy. Kasi, you know naman, diba? Ready ako sana. Wala. Si A, bigla siyang nag-contact ng mga tao. Tara, kahit tayo, ganyan. So, nag-cafe kami. Just ended up na. As in, naglaro pa kami ng card sa cafe. I'm sure nakita niyo yung sa story ko. So, yun, nagkaayaan lang kami na mag-billiards. Kasi, hindi yung tatanong, magaling ako sa billiards. So, sobrang galing ko. Wala akong na-shoot. Sa 8-ball niyo na lang ako ayaan sa cellphone. Magaling ako doon kasi may guide. Yes, live po. Ang showtime today. Believe it or not, aabot ako kasi nagte-teleport ako. Babe, huwag niyo pasamain yung loob ko. Hindi na ako makapag-drive sa tip ko. Yung account ko ah. Try niyo i-ano yung isang account. Pabuti na siya ng 1K, yung banene. Pero hindi ako masyado ma... post doon. Pero, guys, my main account that I'm using right now sa TikTok, yung Baby Dalina. Gusto ko siya palitan actually before mag-start ng video so that I can go on live. Kaso, ang hirap kasi mag-collect ng followers. So, ayun na nga. Hindi na tayo makakapag-live doon forever kasi I was banned. Bye. Paano ba? Na-ban ako, pero wala naman akong ginagawa masama. It was an accident, actually. An honest mistake. Babe, na-ban ako kasi yung pamangkin ko. That time, di ba, nagpo-content ako sa TikTok, ganyan. Like, my lifestyle every day. As in, kung anong ginagawa ko sa isang araw. So, pinapaliguan ko yung pamangkin ko. Hindi naman siya kita. Ako lang yung kita. Then, nung kinukuha ko yung towel niya, Diyos ko, nakita ko kanuha niya yung cellphone ko. Tapos she was playing around with it without nothing. So, child pornography yung naging ano ko doon. Yeah. Kaya yung nag-explain ako multiple times, wala. It was not my first offense doon. Kasi yung isa, I was eating feta. And then, nakita yung foil and then they told me that I'm having illegal drugs. I was eating my snacks. But yung sa first na yun, nabigyan ako na ano, kasi na-prove na there's nothing wrong with it. Arian, Ala, Ayla, ano ba yun? Sobrang galing yun lahat sa comeback prod nyo. Sayang wala si Mas, but I was so happy watching manifesting for more solo prods for Baby Dolls. Thank you so much pa sa lahat na naka-appreciate ng aming tawag dito, prod, the anniversary prod. Thank you so much. It was kind of late because our anniversary was actually May 8th. But at least we still get a chance na ma-celebrate siya. it was actually pushed back a lot of times. That's why most of us became emotional after and before. If nanood kayo ng live, makikita nyo na umiiyak kami sa stage before we dance. As in, tumatalikod kami. As naluluha kami. Hindi mo kami umiiyak na hindi mo gano'n. Parang naluluha-luha kami. Kasi the process of it was kind of challenging. As in, ang daming nangyayari during and before our prom. As in, parang kami ginanon na. It's reality, people. Ganun. Oo, be. Naubos agad siya. Kasi, di ba, we are watching our diet before the prod. Ganun kami nag-prepare, guys. Even our food, pre-prepare talaga namin siya na. Okay. Since biglaan, nabiglang August 1 yung performance natin, wala nang mag-soft drinks, wala nang junk foods and everything. We're just gonna eat 3 times. Yung meal lang na 3 times a day, 3 meals lang in a day. Hi, likes. So yun, yun na lang namin yun, yung 3 meals namin, and then there's no extra food. Ako kasi, di lang ako 3 meals a day talaga, pero I have to follow the 3 meals lang nung past few days para ma-lift ko yung sarili ko. Kasi the first lift that I did, yung legs, yung naka-split sa air. You have to lift your legs up. Nung una, hindi ko siya magawa kasi una-una, nag-lack of flexibility na ako since I'm not doing my regular stretching anymore because it's not what I do anymore. It's not the genre na ginagawa ko na everyday, so I'm doing different stretches na. Pero yung stretch ko kasi before is different from what we do now. So, yun yung, parang yun na rin yung mga wake-up call namin na huwag mong bitawan kung ano yung foundation mo. So, now I'm doing extra stretches. After mag-warm up na lahat, after mag-stretch ng lahat, I'm doing my extra things. I have to stretch my legs out more. Kumbaga, OA version ng stretches nila. Hello, Awi. So, para lang, sayang kasi na mawala sa akin yung mga, yung bang strength ko, ganun. I cannot do one leg na straight both legs. Before it was so easy, now it's, I can still do it, pero there's pain. Well, this pain. Like, nararamdaman ko na siya sa hamstrings ko. Na, ay, it's not comfortable anymore. Ariel! Upunta na ako, girl. Tignan mo ako ngayon, Ariel kit ko. Dali, dali, dali. Tignan mo. She was a singer na. Na, 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 na. Kaso naka-block ako. Ngayon lang naka-block. Thank you, May. Kansamida. Alam nyo, I should start wearing my glasses more often. Kasi, ayoko na ulit mag-correct my glasses. For your information, everyone, I have a lazy eye. It's... yung parang nababanlag siya at some point. Parang ganun. Parang Taylor Swift lang, no love story. Ganun yung eyes ko before. Mga love story days. Kaya nga eh, yung mga thank you for the roses, thank you for ganyan. Dahil dyan. Sige, hanggang 11:20. Mag-end na ako ng 11:20 kasi I have to go. At kailangan natin magkita-kita sa showtime. Everyone. Over people. Kahapon, di ko alam kung dito lang, pero yung bigla-biglang umuulan, parang konting ambon lang, as in just a minute, after a minute, biglang lalakas. Nakakainis. Russell, alam mo, punong-puno na yung utak ko ng okay mo. Ano ba yung okay, be? What is the meaning of okay, yo? Ano yun? Ano yun? Ano yun, Kenneth? Pwede wag kayo paulit-ulit. At... papagod yung utak. Ang bilis na bukuro yung utak. Wait lang. Eh. Ano kong ganyan-ganyan na? Good luck to your show. Please wear your jacket when you're... Yeah. I'm always wearing my jacket. Thank you so much. Whenever, kaya sobrang need ko ng hoodie and jackets. Kasi, everyday ako nagaganito. Kasi it's so cold sa showtime. And, hindi ko talaga kaya. As in, sobrang hina ko talaga sa lamig. Mas kaya kong mainit kaysa malamig. Ganun. Go lang, mag-e-end na rin ako, girl. So, ayun na nga. Thank you so much, everyone. And if nakita niyo mga kalat sa kwarto, it's because we were looking for outfits and whatsoever. So, our clothes are everywhere. I am so sorry for you guys to see that. But, thank you so much for supporting Baby Dolls and supporting each one of us abroad. Yung, as in, overwhelmed kami of how you guys appreciated the dance na pinerform namin. And also, we created. Kasi, the group part was actually choreographed by Aryan. Yes, Baby the Aryan choreographed the first and last part. And then, yung kanya-kanya namin parts, kami yung nag-choreograph nun. We did that. Juby and I choreographed it. Ariel and... with the help of Jubert yung sa amin, yung naka-partner namin. And then Ariel and Cole choreographed their own craft. And then Ate Kim and Jelai, yun sila nag... ano sila for a choreographer, but I know na nag-ano din sila dun of their preferences. And then Johaira and Aryan, yun as in kita-kita namin kung paano nila ginawa yung dance nila. Sobrang amazing, sobrang lupit. Si Aryan, like ko siya sinasabihan na para siyang si Moose ng Step Up. If you guys di pa niya napanood yung Step Up, please panoodin nyo. Tapos para talaga siya si Moose, I swear. Moose is a guy. And pag si Aryan sumayo, para siyang ganun. Nanlalamon. Kasi si Aryan, di pa daw niya napapanood yung Step Up. Tapos sabi ko sa kanya, te, panoodin mo. Tapos ayun. Nakita na niya si Moose. Tapos nag-gets na niya yung sinasabi ko lagi na para kang si Moose. Kudos. Why using kudos? Yeah, thank you so much. Hey! Ano na? Guys, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. Thank you so much, guys. I'm gonna end this live. Bye-bye. Adios. Pwedeng manood ulit. Pwede po mag-ano lang, PM ka lang po sa akin para mapalist. Tapos check natin if may ano, slot pa. Can always PM me. Sige po, bye! Adios!